Hello YouTube, this is a video for my fellow wood turners. I'm not sure how many of you are aware of it, but before I started wood turning I was also doing turning on a metal lathe, and that's really very different. But a few things you can combine. So, for example, one of the ways to hold workpieces in a metal lathe is using a so-called collet chuck. And if you want to make smaller workpieces on a wood lathe, then a collet chuck is a very handy piece of kit. So I bought a new collet chuck with more taper too, such that it fits in the headstock of my metal lathe. And what you see here, the threaded rod, that is a so-called drawbar. And you definitely need a drawbar for this kind of stuff, because it fits in your Morse taper in the headstock, and the slightest pressure away from the headstock could make the Morse taper come loose, and then the whole workpiece with the chuck goes flying. Not a good thing. So that's what that is for, and you absolutely need it. You can buy these collet chucks in various versions. So if you want to buy one, you have to make sure you buy one which has the possibility to mount a drawbar. The collet chuck I have is a so-called ER32. That is the specification of the width of the opening. The maximum size collet that fits in there is a 20 mm. A 20 mm collet can hold material with a dimension of between 20 and 19 millimeters. But if you are getting close to 19, you have to tighten it very much to get something of a grip. So the way to work with these collets for wood is to make your spindle such that it fits in the collet in a round size. So 20 or 90.9 millimeters would do perfectly. And then you snap the collet in like that. This whole thing goes in here, goes on here. And to remove it, it's not always that easy, but you have to press a bit at an angle, it snaps out just like it snaps in. One of the big advantages of using collets is that they do not damage the wood in any way. This is a piece which I had in there, and it should fit my 11 millimeters collet. Let me see. Like that. So this has been in there, and there is absolutely no markings on there whatsoever. A word maybe about the collets themselves. I bought this set used, so not new, and it has the range from 20 down to 4 to 3, so this is 2 to 1 millimeter. For wood turning, you don't need that. You can also buy smaller sets, but if you do, make sure that you have the larger sizes in there. Happen to have this, but if it were only for woodworking, I wouldn't have bought the full set. I would have settled for a set of six with 20 millimeter, 15 and 10 in there at least, and a few sizes in between as well. This is the collet in the clamping ring, and it goes in perfectly. To tighten it, I have this little toy wrench. Let me see. This way, I think. Yeah. So I lock the headstock, the rotation, and now I can tighten it, and it's very tight in there now. That will go nowhere. It's a cool addition to the other wood chucks, especially if you want to turn small pieces like